right here, you see the picture of our 44 clutch system to put on your flathead engine. The clutch is modified to fit the flathead and the modified to perform on the flathead. It comes with the jack shaft system over here, already pre-built to bolt in, and a cover system to put on. Just remove the transmission and the clutch rods and you're in business. Over here you see our electric start system. And this is just an example we use at the shows. We might thought you might want to see it here. Of our 12 volt four brush starter back here, our solid state ignition coil, and our 20 amp charging coils inside, and our voltage regulator on the back. Now, as we rotate some further, you can get a look of our charging coils on our ignition coil in our cutaway. We're going to get back over here to this side. We're going to show you this is our aftermarket billet head on here, our inch and a half valve that we put in to increase horsepower, our rod and our piston, and this is the stroker rod. This rod is 3/16 longer, or this crank is 3/16 longer than your other one. Gives you a 3/16 longer stroke. It's got a 90 gram lighter piston and rod on it. It is pre-balanced for you. So we're going to get the smoothest ride at 45 miles an hour out of this and the most horsepower. With an engine set like this, with the Mikuni carburetor, you ought to be approaching 14 horsepower if we get all the pieces put together in the right order. That rod and piston alone will increase 2 horsepower on your 8 horsepower engine. Here's our 3/16 stroker crank that is target balanced. It's heat treated. You should never have to return this crank. Could stand whatever you can give it, and it's 4130 steel. It's all billet, so this crank will produce you more horsepower than any other way to do it.